In 1890, before the dawning of industrial-scale packaging, Joseph BOBST opened a printing equipment shop in Lausanne, Switzerland. Starting off as a business selling graphic arts machines and supplies, the company became increasingly important as a repair workshop. In 1917, Joseph trademarked the famous gear wheel, a symbol of the company's mechanical expertise. In 1918, following in his brother Otto's footsteps, Henri BOBST joined in the family business. The company officially became Joseph BOBST and Sons. Together, father and sons formed a complementary and decisive trio that would shape the development of the BOBST group. A meeting with the director of a home for the blind led to BOBST developing the first rotary press for embossing Braille characters onto both sides of a sheet of paper. After analyzing international markets, and America in particular, Otto encouraged the family business to move towards the carton industry. Constantly looking for new solutions, he sketched out his ideas on the iconic cardboard envelopes. With the construction of the Prilly factory in 1938, Henri BOBST reaffirmed his industrial ambitions, unveiling the auto variable, which cut cardboard and printed it in a single process. The machine demonstrated the technical department's considerable potential for innovation. In 1940, BOBST launched its new machine, the Auto-Platen Press. Able to die-cut 4,000 sheets per hour, this machine revolutionized packaging manufacturing and would have a profound effect on the future of the company. The war years gave BOBST engineers time to perfect what would become the spearhead of the brand. Celebrating the sale of the 1,000th Auto-Platen Press, Henri BOBST was already preparing for the future with Bruno de Kalbematten and Jacques BOBST, who, together, took the reins in 1963. When it introduced the Auto-Platen Press to the United States, BOBST focused on new trends in packaging manufacture. And then, in 1965, BOBST bought Champlain, allowing the company to expand in the Americas. The first BOBST building in Mer was completed in 1977. Renamed BOBST SA, in 1980 the group obtained its first listing on the Lausanne Stock Exchange. The essence of the business took shape through internal communication tools. Employee benefits were developed, such as staff restaurant and sports clubs. But there was also a focus on learning, technical training, and promoting services and innovations. The 1990s cemented BOBST's role as an international player. In Europe, the acquisition of a number of companies confirmed the company's status as world leader in corrugated packaging and offered new horizons with equipment for printing flexible materials. The company set up 11 subsidiaries across the globe, first in Germany and North Africa. These were followed by Asia, Mexico and North America. In Brazil, BOBST opened a factory at Itatiba. The transition to the new millennium meant strategic consolidations and acquisitions. In 2003, the Lyon site was expanded. The company purchased Atlas, General Midi, Rotemic and Titan in 2004. In 2008, flexographic printing technologies for flexible materials were added with the acquisition of Fischer and Krecke, based in Bielefeld, Germany. Eterna and Braus were acquired in 2011. In 2015, acquisition of Nuova Gidua, manufacturer of narrow and mid-web printing presses. Innovation is part of our company's DNA and determines our future. Group entities have developed continuous improvement programs which are the fruit of a truly multicultural team spirit with the fundamental aim of increasing customer satisfaction and profitability. BOBST has always had the ambition of becoming the benchmark for services in the packaging industry. Its services provide multiple solutions which maintain and improve the performance of both new and old machines. A new era is now dawning thanks to digital printing, which offers packaging manufacturers and brand owners alike new and extremely interesting opportunities. We've come a long way since the creation of that small workshop selling graphic arts supplies. We've adapted to the requirements of global competition while prioritizing respect for people and the sharing of knowledge. The group's transformation based on operational excellence is part of our desire to remain number one in our present markets and to become number one in any new markets we enter. With this aim in mind, BOBST has become one entity since 2012. 125 years of history and experience shaping our values today and tomorrow. Remembering the past and valuing the present by adapting to economic requirements in a way that respects people.